Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to add a fingerprint to Samsung Galaxy S23 and Galaxy S23 Plus. Let's get started. To register fingerprint, go to Settings. Here, scroll down. We get an option called Security and Privacy. Tap on it. Scroll down and tap Biometrics. On this page, you can add face recognition and fingerprints. Tap Fingerprints, then continue. To set a fingerprint, you need to set a secure screen lock such as pattern, PIN or password. For example, let us choose pattern. Draw the pattern you like and continue. Next, redraw it once again and confirm. Next, tap Register. Now, you need to scan your fingerprint by pressing your finger inside this ring. When the circle is fully highlighted, lift it and press it again. The percentage here starts moving. Repeat it until you finish the complete scanning. You need to change the position when prompted. This is to cover entire finger. Once finished, you get this message, fingerprint added. You can add another finger by tapping add. You can add up to 5 fingers. Once you finish, tap done. If you are using tempered glass or screen guard, it is advisable to increase the touch sensitivity. So, go to Settings. Here, Display. Scroll down till you find Touch Sensitivity. Toggle on this switch. That's it. Now, let us test the fingerprint scanner's performance on Galaxy S23. I am using a Spigen screen protector. So, let me go to the lock screen. Place the finger on the sensor. As you can see, it is unlocked. Let me try with another finger, which I haven't added. It is showing fingerprint doesn't match. Let me try with correct finger. Here we go. That's it for this video on how to add a fingerprint on Samsung Galaxy S23 and Galaxy S23 Plus. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this video informative.